Paving patterns on curved entities can be quite a challenge. We type H as B to start the Rhythmic Stretcher Bond command. We select the first polyline and confirm it. In the menu, we can change several settings. We see there are division and element values preset. For the first polyline, we will use these settings, so we confirm them. We see the command draws a paving pattern. It follows the rhythm as defined by the values for division and elements. We type H as B again, select the second polyline, and now type an E for element. We set it to 0.08 and 0.24. We then type a D for division and set it to 0.24 and 0.08. After confirming the settings, we see the pattern the command placed is different from the first pattern. We type H as B again and select the third polyline. We now type an S for side and confirm the settings. The command placed the pattern on one side of the polyline. Run the command one more time and now type a V for vary. The command is now set to vary per element. We also type an N for entity to create polylines. When we confirm the settings now, we also see a pattern within the rows. And in this pattern, the elements are drawn as closed polylines. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.